It's the same with the UFC belt. New welterweight champ. That's the real one.